So I'm Lucy Fagella, and I work in Greenfield in my home studio. I make pottery for the home, so mainly for the kitchen, but I also make cremation urns for pets and for people. I was a senior in high school. I took a pottery class my senior year and loved it, just like fell in love with it. I was headed to art school, and I was also, you know, very athletic, played all the sports. And pottery just fit in perfectly with being an artist and being an athlete, because it's very, very physical. My pottery studio is a renovated barn that was built in 1895. The pottery is made at the potter's wheel, so I'm using electricity for that. I also have these kilns, which are energy hogs. So I found out about Northeast Solar because my son, Luke, had an internship when he was attending UMass Amherst. And then he got a job there after he graduated, and he told me, "Mom, you have to get solar now because the incentives are really, really good with the state of Massachusetts." So we went for it. I was really feeling very badly about my carbon footprint as a potter and just feeling like, ooh, just using so much electricity. As a maker of cremation urns, I decided to start making biodegradable cremation urns, and those are made of paper and clay, and they're not fired at all, and they'll degrade in the water in 2 hours. So that was kind of my answer before the solar came along. The solar is helps us out with the house and the studio by about 48 to 50%. So getting the solar has totally made me feel better about using that much electricity.